Fans aren't the only ones unhappy with the state of the team right now after three straight losses. Former Steeler great Rocky Bleier aired his critical assessment on Facebook.
I'm done. I mean, they've ripped my heart out. Something has to be done. If you point a finger, well, maybe Keith Butler has to go. How they fare will dictate the team's future, and it may be without Tomlin.